You know, it's long been true that the city of Atlanta and the rest of Georgia are like two different planets. I mean, it's not even close. The most you can maybe expect from the rubes who run this state in the age of AI is maybe a brand new coal mine. So you can imagine my shock when I pulled out of my subdivision the other day and saw this. Curiosity Labs. Right here in my neighborhood. Wow. This is a public-private partnership between the state of Georgia and some top tech firms in a bid to make Atlanta the hub for autonomous vehicle research and engineering. As you can see on the right side here is a lane exclusively for self-driving cars. You can see it on either side of the road here. This is a mile and a half or so test track strictly for autonomous vehicles. So you have your regular cars in the middle here, and then cars whizzing by on their own with passengers. Now there are some zip codes already in Pittsburgh, San Francisco, and Phoenix where when you call for an Uber, the car pulls up on its own. They're still in beta stage, so there's usually a person in the passenger seat, but not driving the car, but just there as a backup. But you know, it looks like Peachtree Corners, state of Georgia, is looking to take the lead to be the hub in the eastern half of the country, especially on the East Coast, for this type of thing. And it's kind of a big deal to me because when I was at Intel, this is what my team was working on. This is what we were pioneering. Intel is the brains. They're making the chip that's going to be in all of BMW's autonomous fleet. That's, I think it's scheduled to debut next year at this point. But BMW partnered with Intel on that. And this is Peachtree Corners City Hall. These are the folks making this happen. This is so impressive. Wow. These folks are looking to be the big dog in AI research in the autonomous vehicle niche. It is a lot. There's a lot to it. So I have to come back here when this facility is fully open and engaged and get inside there. But for now, ATL is on the way. Here we come. Bravo.